Hello, everybody, and welcome back for the continuation of the pedestrian. So, yesterday, I was in this puzzle, as you can see here. And, I got stuck. So I looked it up, and of course, I have to do it all over again. Crap. Shit. Okay, I thought it was gonna, stay the way I left it, but, I guess not. So, yesterday, I got into a little situation here. Where I had to, do some connection, but I think I still remember how to do it. Basically, what I had to do is that I had to get this one over here so I can shut down or open that that door up over here. Oh, sorry about that. I'm stuck in my throat. So I can open the door and then eventually get this thing out of here. This thing over here. And back up to the other side. I couldn't seem to figure it out and I kept dying because of the laser. And then I looked it up and I'm going to show you then how it actually is. It's really ridiculous. On how it actually really is. Okay, let me see here. Okay, so I'm going over here. Letting this drop over here. Then going down here. Oh, wait. Did I forget something? I guess I forgot something. And then this had to come over here. some reason I don't remember. Oh wait, was it this one? Let me see now. I don't remember how I connected that one. Huh. Okay, it's still there. Okay, wait. that again here. Yeah, now I see. Like this. And then connect that one. With that one. Connect this one. With that one. Yeah, like that was. And then this one with that one. Okay, so now I'm gonna go back up and on that ladder. To here. Turn this off. Go through this door. Connect it over here. Go back. Like this. And now comes the part where I was stuck. And the only thing I need to do was this. See on this one. And then I can move this. When I saw it yesterday, I was like, really? I really made that mistake. just have to find a way to. There we go. And now the door is open, see? And now I should be. Oh, actually, I should have stayed there. You know, there was no point in doing that. Now I can do this. Go over here again. Grab this. Go back. Oh, wait. Wait, no. There's the other one I have to go to. It's the other one I have to go to. So that means I will have to. Can I place that one over there? Is that possible? That is possible, but for that I will have to first, yeah, okay, wait, let me go back first all the way and yeah, let me go back all the way. Like that, get into the other room. Because I have to be over there. Then we'll move this around. Now place this over here. Huh. That's interesting. How do I get over there then? Oh, I didn't see that because I didn't really look that far. Oh, that's interesting. Oh, wait, I can. Yeah, of course. No. I can't place it that high. Huh. Then how do I do. How do I get up there? Oh crap. How did I? Yeah, see, because I can't get through here. Because that's not the one I need to. Yeah, see, now that's not the one I need. So how the hell am I gonna get up there then? Oh wait, can I? Okay, let me try something else. Wait, I have an idea. I don't know if it's gonna work, but yeah, that's a little bit annoying part that I really have to like move everything in a way that it has to be flexible. That you can actually make that jump. There we go. Yeah, that's how I do it. Okay, we got it. Now I just need to find a way to get up here. Okay. And the key is over there. Okay. Let me drop that here. Get that key first. Oh wait, is it? Yeah, this way. Oh yeah, like this. Yeah. Good. Oh crap. I didn't want to, yeah. My bad. Yeah, I see what they're doing. Oh. Maybe the hit or miss, I guess. I did not want to do that. How do I get up there? Through here? Okay. I assume. That's open. Oh, it opens the gate as well. Okay, that's cool. I like that. That's nice. Okay. So these ones are stuck here. That's one thing already. That's interesting. Maybe there's a way to let that move inwards. Oh. Maybe that's also so stuck. That's also not going anywhere. Very interesting. Oh, hold on a second. What if we do this one? It's only once. Okay, that's also good. So I can just take it with me then. Okay. So now I can move these other ones as well. Okay, let's see what you're doing. Okay, yes. That will give power to that one. So that means I can then there's only one thing over here. Whew, this is gonna be interesting. Oh wait, I can put myself in this area. If I take this one. Oh no, I can't. Wait. Yeah, I see what they're doing. Here we go. If I put myself in the other area, yeah, and then I can shift this around. Okay, like that. But that's not gonna work because I don't have power to the other side. So what I have to do now is place this one. That's how I'm gonna. Oh no, I can't do that because I'm not on that card. Am I? No, see, that's not gonna work. God dang it. Yeah, from the moment you see? Dang it. Yeah, this one, yeah, because this one is stuck. It can only do so much. See, that's annoying. And there's only one pathway to this one. Unless, yeah, but I can't get that one over there. Crap. Oh, that's annoying. That is really annoying. And there's no way I can connect this one over here. Crap. See, this one is done. Yeah, I can't do that. Dang it. Yeah, I think that's the most annoying part, that you really have to place everything in one spot before you remove everything. I think that's the most annoying part of the game. And I can only use the key for one door, of course. Ay, ay, ay. Why, why? Yeah, this one I already did. God dang it. Ay, ay, ay. It's the other door I need to do. It's this one. Yeah. I think. Right. Get in here first, and then we'll move this one. See, and how am I gonna get over there then? That's the issue. Oh, there's also one over there, but that one is for the other side. Crap. How am I gonna open this one then? There's no way for me to... to connect over there. But there's only one entrance. Oh, but wait. I can do this. I can... Oh no, I can't. No, I can't. God dang it. Okay. Yeah, it's tricky because I thought like, okay, I can like choose one of these doors and it's gonna help me either way. But it doesn't. See, because this one only has one side. There's no point because there's no electricity on this one. hold a second. No, I'll definitely have to. God dang it. Yeah, but this one is not even connected yet. So that means I will have to bring this one here, then go through here, this one, yeah, then connect that one, and that's gonna open over here. Yeah, okay. And now I need to find a way. Place this. Into this one by removing and how am I going to get over there then? Oh wow, this is such a mess right now. See, and now I'm going to be stuck with that one. Well, this is such a mess. This is really bad. I don't like this part. Not that I don't understand it, but that's just the way it's made. I'm not really too keen about this part. Because I also don't have a key anymore. Where am I gonna get that second key then? Oh, there's a key over here. Oh crap. Yeah. I should have taken that one first. Oh, this is bad. Yeah. Okay. Let's start over. We opened up everything except for this one. No, I'm not gonna be able to do that one. Look. See? Crap. But of course now, Let's go back. Huh, yeah, of course. God dang it! That's also not gonna work, because I can't get back up now. I'm stuck over here, look. Come on, man. This one definitely has to go away. We can't put that over here. The only thing we can maybe do is put that over here. I'm gonna try a bunch of things. I don't really know if it's gonna work. I can't do that one. That one has to be around here somewhere though. Now I'm back over here. No, there's nothing else I can do with these ones. I can't connect that one. I don't have a connection for that one anymore. unless I remove that one. But I'm still stuck with this one then. Yeah, it's annoying that you constantly have to change everything. Yeah, now I need the connection for this one, which I don't have, to get that other one. Yeah, and it's behind the door, so... God dang it, man, how do I... I wish you could do that also, that you can place the plaque on here, the board on here, and just... Yeah, go into it automatically. There's no way into it. There is no way into it. Shit. That means I will have to take those pieces and put them in another map. Or another part of the map. The thing is, I only have one key. Problem, that should be a problem actually. With 1, 2, we got 3. Yeah, normally that shouldn't be an issue. I'm just trying to figure out. See, because I can't open that one side. Means I can only go like this, go around it. But from the moment I get down there, I'm not gonna be able to get in it. And that's gonna be the problem to get that third one. Go in here, go down here, go in here, go up here, go in here, go in here, and then connect that one as well. But the problem is, yeah, that I can't get in here as long as this is not open. And then still. And now I'm stuck, huh? Because I can't get to the top. Now I'm stuck. Yeah, I can't get to that spring and then get on top again. That's not possible. That's the problem I have. There's just... The only reason I can get in here is through here. But I can only open one door. Yeah, this plate is stuck, huh? God dang it. Why, game? Why? What am I missing here? And even if I get back in this one, I'm also gonna be stuck. Because there's only one exit and one entrance. Well, there's two, but I can't get there. This is so annoying that you can't remove it. This is so annoying. have to find a way to... to go into these doors and find a way that can circle around the whole map. Somehow. Which means I will have to find a way... to connect those... to get in here, get back in here. See, but this one's tricky because I can't get up. I can't get back up. Which means I can only pass there once. The issue is, of course, gonna be the connection. It's a little bit extra trickier because you have to move all the plates. Okay, wait. I'm starting to see something here. Go in here. I connect that one. Go back outside. No, I can't do that. That's already one that I can't do. Here, go to in that door, take that one, go in here, and then the issue is gonna be where am I gonna connect this one? Back over here. No. Oh, I completely forgot about that one. Well, amazing. Wait. No, this one comes over here, this connection. Like that. So we take that one, connect it with this one, go down. Take this one, connect it over here, go over here. Take that one, and then connect this one. And that's gonna be the issue, yeah. That's gonna be a problem to connect that one. See, this one's only one. Oh, wait, hold on a second here. Hold on a second here. Hold your horses. Hold your horses. I feel this one maybe. Would be better over here. Connect that one and then get in there. And then we're still stuck with that one, huh? Yeah. Which I don't have that key for. Yeah, even if I take this one, now I'm still not going to be able to get to the other side. And then this one is also, yeah, I can't get back up there. So it's definitely a one-way street. Why am I not seeing here? Yeah, see, if I even if I connect this one, I'm going to be stuck in this place. Huh? No, there's no way I can connect those ones. And then over there, I'm gonna be stuck again. God dang it, that's so annoying. Why is this not happening? Why is this not working? Yeah, see, because I can't. Yeah, it doesn't work like that. See? Black doesn't work like that. I can't do it like that, see? Yeah. I can't do that because I don't have the key for it. I don't have the key for it. Now I'm gonna be stuck over there. See? Yeah. I'm stuck over here. See? And the issue is this one, this last one. Yeah, because there's no way I can get to this side or even up here. I can't get up here. I have to find a way to connect this one. But from the moment I remove this, the stripes, it's gonna snap. Yeah, and I can't open this door. I still need that key. So that's also out of the picture. I'm gonna have to look it up, guys. I really don't know. I can't seem to figure it out right now. I'm quickly gonna take a look. Because I really would like to continue this game, but I don't want to like do it for like a half a year, you know? Okay. Okay, let's see. Remove this one in there. I'm gonna do it step by step. I'm gonna start over, and I'll do it step by step. Cause for the way it looks right now, it's a mess. It really is a mess. Okay, so definitely this one comes over here. Then this one comes in here. So now we have to go back and out. Sorry about that, guys. But I'm really, really stuck. I really need to figure this out. Okay, so we go in here. Okay. Let me place this one over here. Okay. Then we go in here. Let me take this one. Okay. then we go back, I assume. Yeah. Then we do the connection. Then that one opens. Okay, yeah. So that one we already have. Then we remove. Bring that one back over there. Of course. We have to store them already in the other parts. Okay, so basically, and that's the part I didn't notice. Oh, but then you're gonna lose him again, of course. Ay, ay, ay. That's a shame that you can't open like multiple doors. I still didn't find it. Yeah, it doesn't change anything. No, not this one. See, like I need to get up here. See? See, and then, yeah, from the moment hold on a second. Hold your horses. Hold on. Did I miss something here? Okay, open this, open that. Open here. No, 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 no. Oh, Jesus Christ. Let me try something, actually. Place this over here. Oh, that's the same. I thought that maybe I could. But what if I. Wait, let me try something else. Wait, I have another idea. I don't know if it's gonna work, but. It's just a little test to see what the game will do. If I connect this one. Grab that one, go over here. Grab this one. Like that. Of course, that's not gonna work. I think I found it. I am so stupid. I am so dumb. I was so focused on this one side. Look, I just had to do it like this. Connect it with that one. Oh no, that's also not gonna work. Crap. Yeah, because it's only one side. Shit! crap, if there would be another one over here below, then I could just go around it from the top to the bottom and then go back in here and then connect it, but I can't. Fuck, why did they have to... Oh, game, seriously. Yeah, see, because now I'm stuck with this one. Yeah. Shit. Yeah, I can't do that. Dang it! Thought I could do it like that. Ay, 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 ay. Why? Yeah, but this one is also, can't use that one. Why couldn't there be two keys in that room? Come on. Why is that one key over there? Jesus Christ. I don't even know how I'm gonna get that one. I really don't know. Too chaotic. It's well thought out, but it's so annoying. Like... I can't get in here in this one. The door is locked. Oh no, See, but that I can do. The only thing I can do is remove the one that I'm in. Oh, I can. How did I? Hold on a second here. Because, like, now I'm really confused. Hola. Hola. Hold your horses. Hola. I think I see another one. I go to here. Over here, go in here to this one, connect that one, go back over here, go through this one, connect that one, go up here, and then I have one left. Okay. Okay. I don't know if I'm doing the right thing right now, so I'm just thinking I could be in the right place right now. Go up here, take this one. And take this one over here. Connect that one. And then take that one over there. Yeah, okay, I think I found it. Yeah, I think I have it. I think I have it. Over here, connect this one. Like that. And then go down here. Like that. And then connect that one. Yeah, I think I have it. Yeah, okay. So then I just have to this one over here. This one over here. And then that one over here. And now I have to... Yeah, press all that, and then, yeah. Wow, I had to do all that just to get to this key? Damn! All that just to get to this key. That's insane. Just for the freaking key. And now we go back over here, yeah? Go back over here, go all the way over here. All the way over here. There we go. Where am I gonna connect this one to? No, because I can't get up here. I can't get up here, right? But then, yeah, I have to do this one first, yeah. Okay. What? Oh, yeah, thought so. Is that gonna work? No. Hold on. There we go. Oh, wow. Oh, I see what they're doing. I see what they're doing. Wow, this is interesting. Oh, crap. Oh wow, this is... yeah. Yeah, I had to... you had to like think, jump, change, jump, change. Here, what's this one? Yeah. Yeah. Back and forth. Hold on a second here. Huh. Wow, that's gonna be interesting. How the hell am I gonna get over there? There's no way I can... Oh my god! What? Yeah, I thought it was gonna happen. It's a little bit like, yeah, hit or miss, of course. I have no idea how I'm gonna do this. How am I gonna jump through that? That there's no way I can screw this, man. Now I'm getting a little bit desperate right now. Like, seriously, now I'm getting really desperate. I like the puzzle aspect, but I want to keep it moving also. It's like, I feel like I can spend hours on this one puzzle and like, I'm gonna get just frustrated with it. What, the key does? The key stops the laser? Wow, I didn't... Yeah, of course. Yeah, of course. Yeah, that makes a lot of sense. Yeah, of course. Yeah, why didn't I see that before? Wow. This one. I completely didn't see that. I didn't notice that the key actually also stops the laser. See? Come on. My bad. We got like a hook or something? I think we got like a hook. I have no idea how to use that, but... wait, I have to go down, I assume. Now I just need to see... Is the door open now? The door is not open yet. Wait. Yeah, how... Oh, wait, I can... Yeah, of course. Oh, I'm... I completely forgot about that block. Of course. There we go. There we go. There we go. Much better. And that's that. There we go. Okay, so that one is also done. Oh my gosh. Okay, 772. Okay. Can I use this? Oh, what's it? What's that? Oh, it's one that can... Okay. And what did... What does this do? Oh, that means I can change it like that. Oh, okay. Okay. Kind of weird that they did it like that, but yeah, I guess it makes sense. I guess. Going now. Quickly check here. Oh, we're on the roof now. Okay. There's a lot more to do here. Okay. Oh yeah, I see what you're doing, okay. And then change it over there. And change this one over here. It's kind of weird to do it like that, but, you know. Oh yeah. And then it goes back. Okay, so that means I can't. No. So you can't pull it away from there? What? I don't get it. Because I have to, there's only one way to connect them. Look. I don't understand how am I gonna connect it then. If I can only do one side. Unless I... I don't get it. I don't understand what to... Unless... No. Why is it not working? I don't understand what the game wants me to do. I go back, yes. And then I do it like that, yeah, okay, wow. I don't know why I was so confused with this. Wow, there's a lot of them right now. Hope it's just the little ones. Good. Oh yeah, of course. Yeah. Oh no. Ay, ay, ay. And there's a laser also? Yeah. Oh, okay, now I... Yeah. Yeah, of course. Yeah. Oh yeah. Of course. Yeah. But then how am I gonna... I don't... I'm gonna take a break, guys. I'll see how long the game still is. And if it still's like short enough, now I'll probably do an upload like I always do with my other gameplays. Or with my other playthroughs. But anyway, thank you very much for watching. And enjoy the rest of your day. Enjoy the rest of your week if I don't see you. And yeah, catch you in the next one. Take care. Stay safe. Bye bye.